I become a farmer. I hadn't planned it that way, but my uncle gives our farm for me, a lot of cows. So I start a new company, Trollfilm, with a logo as a cow, because the film money hang under this cow from the milk. And the next film, here I got my first bigger work, but that would be the last film. It's not in right order of what I've been doing. But the film that will be shown now is a film about war and children. And when I made the film, my mind was in Bosnia, in the east-south of Europe, because there's a war going on there, and we were in a safe northwest. But it was also the memories from my father. He's about 80 years old now, and he remembers when the German in the Second World War bombed the farm where I took over, because they thought the Norwegian king has hidden in these farms because it was a wedding, so a lot of people, and he escaped to the cellar with his mother and was sitting there and hoped that no one would die. And you can see how this little boy and the mother also get some hugs for their best lovers.